guys, it's Gigi Dridell, and I'm here with a pack opening. This will be my final pack opening of the year, most likely, because we're pretty much at the end of 2K16. I'm pretty sure they're done adding new cards and stuff, so this looks like it's gonna be the end. I noticed that every time I have a Starbucks coffee with me, my videos, good things just tend to happen. I pull better players, I win games, so... Hopefully we can pull some more diamonds. Now the first box, honestly, is probably gonna be shit. I pulled two amethysts this year, Chris Paul, Harden, and one diamond Westbrook. So honestly, if I just pulled an amethyst, I'd be so happy. Like, even if it's someone I already have, it would, you know, just like, the feel good, you know, of doing that would be awesome. Brandon Jennings, welcome to the team. Hey, Blake. Hey, 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 yes! Yes! Woo! Alright, I hope it's like LeBron, or at least, you know I said I'd be happy if it's someone I already have, but please be someone I don't have. Kevin Durant, okay. Alright, I'll take a KD. Why not? Can we get two amethysts in one box? Two amethysts in one box? No way! No way! Back to back? Holy shit! I haven't gotten like any all year, and now they're just raining amethysts. Chris Paul again? I'll take it. We got that like playoffs moment Wade. That would make my day. That would be sweet. There's no way we're gonna get a third one in a row. Just not happening. Bradley Beal. Ay, ay, ay. Hey, beach ball. I'll probably use that beach ball, to be honest with you. I always like pulling the balls. I also never pull any balls. Like, I don't know how rare balls are, but like, I never pull any. Can we pull a LeBron James? Moments left. Oh, I got another amethyst. All right, please be LeBron.
Chris Paul for James.
Oh, Jamal. I'll take it. I don't have Jamal, so I'm happy with that. Now my team's starting to look damn good, boy. Eating today. Can I get another amethyst in this box? We've already pulled three amethysts. That's pretty crazy. Nope. Yup. Nope. That interview with Draymond when they won the title where he was just like, nope, Cavs, they suck. Yup. It's like the funniest thing ever to me. Like, I don't know why people don't use that more in videos. I saw someone use it the other day and I was like, mad respect. That's a funny ass interview.
Yup.
Come on. Ah! Yes! Holy shit! Wow, today is going so well. I picked the perfect day to do this. Oh my god. Lucky Starbucks. Please be Irving or LeBron. Oh my god, 99 overall. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bruh.
No way.
Yeah. Lego, Lego. Come on, we just gotta keep the momentum going. More amethyst, more diamonds, baby. LaMarcus Aldridge. Give me that full color spectrum. Nope. Oh my god. I said, give me a full color spectrum. That dude is actually white. Like, if you went to Photoshop and used the color, like, dropper thing, you would just get all white. Like, what the hell? Worst player in the NBA. Every time I see bronze cards, it reminds me of the ruby cards from NBA 2K, like, 15. Like, do you guys remember ruby cards? Bronze cards look just like that. Dwayne Wade, not the one I wanted. 10th pack of the box, and we get Ty Lawson. Okay, we went on a little bit of a hot streak there with the packs. Had to cool off a little bit. I don't know about this box, but the box after this box, I'm guaranteeing we're gonna pull something good. This box is gonna be like the warm-up box. Like, there's gonna be some teases, maybe a few high golds, but you know, nothing special. Next box is gonna be Fuego. I mean, I predicted this box wasn't gonna go too well, so I mean, what do you expect? Justice Winslow, that's my boy. All right, the shit box is now done. This is the box I predicted would have all the glory, all the greatness. Will definitely be in this box. I'm about to pull some good shit, if you know what I'm saying. Like, look at that. Vince Carter, one of the greatest shooting guards of all time. On just the first pack, imagine what the second pack of this box will have. Ugh. All right, the GOAT box is not going well so far. Actually going pretty shitty. Well, let's just be honest here. Like, I thought I was gonna get, like, glory, and I'm just getting, you know, nothing. Like, Austin Rivers, ugh. At least it's a playoff moment. But ugh, not a big Austin Rivers fan. I also live with his biggest hater, so I feel like I'm not allowed to like Austin Rivers because Jesse hates his guts more than anybody. Like, you could name a ton of like historically evil people, like the worst people in history, like Stalin, and Jesse would be like, I mean, Stalin's pretty bad, but Austin Rivers, scumbag. Hey, oh. Oh. The good box has been complete shit. Let's be honest here. This wasn't the box. Maybe it was the next box that was supposed to be the good one, because this one is just, I mean, this is just trash. Who the hell would ever use that shoe? Like, what? That's so useless. Kind of like Goran Dragic. Ah! That is a good card, but I'll never use it. Come on, 2K. 2K, please. That guy's not even in the NBA. It says current player, but that's just a blatant lie. Come on. Don't do this to me, 2K. This is not fair. Hey! an amethyst. I'll take that. Now we're definitely left out to dry. Like, there's no way we're gonna pull another, like, good player. Like, we just gave up all hope. We used all of our, like, luck on Bismack Biyombo, so we're kind of screwed. Let's just be realistic here. It's not a game of chance. Raymond Felton had a playoff moment? I mean, I know the Mavs won, like, one game the whole playoffs against the Thunder, but like, did we really need to make a moment for Raymond Felton? Like, how many people do you think actually use that specific card, like Moments Felton? Probably like two people. All right, guys, this is gonna be the final box. Pray right now, pause the video, get out of your chair or wherever you're sitting or laying down, and pray for me, man. If we pull something, it's gonna be thanks to you guys, even though you haven't prayed yet technically. It's like a gift from the future, you know what I'm saying? Yes, please be a playoff moment. I'm praying. This is definitely gonna be our last good pull. Like, there's no way we'll pull another one. Okay. All right. Definitely thought it was like one of those great moments. And then you pull a normal James Harden. That's what happens. Ah! Oh my God, another one. Another one. Like, I'm DJ Khaled, baby. Oh, yes. DeAndre Jordan. Final pack. Will it be a diamond flip ball? Without looking, I'm just looking straight into the camera. Damn it. All right. Well, overall, that was a pretty good haul. Like, we pulled some good players. Also, let's set the record straight. I play on Xbox. Like, I don't play on PS4. I might play on PS4 next year, but as of right now, I play on Xbox. Now we're done with that pack opening. This is our starting lineup. We got Diamond Curry, Diamond Westbrook, Durant, Davis, DeAndre. And our bench, we got CP3, Bismack, Harden, Jamal Crawford. And we got some good gold players. Now, I'm horrible at release timing. Hopefully, I'm okay with Curry. Oh my God, he's hot from everywhere behind the three-point line. There's like no bad shots with this card. He's a beast. Can I pull it from the Thunder spot? Oh, thank you for watching my pack opening. I really appreciate it. We finally got a team. No excuses. I mean, we weren't making excuses anyway, but now this team is beast. All right, peace. Just like a little obnoxious to be yelling cheese fries all the time. Kawhi Man, I just squawked like a freaking Pokemon. Oh, Plumlee, go up. Slam it, boy. Oh, lob it up. Plumlee. Oh, go. Leonard, I swear to God, you better not get blocked.